Championships fifth place finisher on vault, Jonathan Horton.